In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit.